The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the NXT Women's Championship.
Here we go, gentlemen. Huge title match coming up.
And a huge opportunity for the champ to prove to everyone that there truly is none better in all of WWE right now.
A big opportunity for her here, Corey, as the gold could be going home with her tonight.
I'm gonna go out on a limb here and say that tonight is the night we crown a new champion. That's how impressed I've been by her of late.
Here we go, guys. The championship is on the line here in this one.
And I'll tell you, Cole, the champion has never looked more dominant than right here, right now.
And her confidence level certainly seems off the charts right now.
Of course she's confident, Michael. She's the champ. That means she's the absolute best. If that doesn't give you confidence, I don't know what will.
Introducing the challenger from the Queen City, Charlotte West. And introducing the champion from Sydney, Australia, she is the NXT Women's Champion, Lori Wyatt.
It's all about the NXT Women's Championship. Everyone who has held that title has gone on to create massive waves in sports entertainment.
There are no eyes to the future right now, Cole. These ladies have only one thing in mind, and that's being the next NXT Women's Champion.
This title match has the makings of a great one. A tested NXT Women's Champion facing a very game cover by the challenger.
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
Still seems a little early.
Knife edge chop. Woo!
Hooked up.
And a tremendous back. Shoulders down now. Is it enough to retain the championship?
Not sure what made her think now was a good time for a pin attempt.
Not what she was looking for.
Boom! Did you hear the impact? Just sending a message there.
Evading possible disaster there.
Into a dragon screw.
Game changer.
Oh, head kick connects.
Chick kick on the mark.
Oh, right to the gut. Oh, foot just stomping down. She scores big with the counter. Drop kick!
Great athleticism.
The cover for the championship! And the champ kicks out.
She's a warrior, guys.
Goal!
To me, it seems like the challenger might really have a chance in this one, guys, but she's going to have to earn it.
Boom, right in the button.
What a shot.
Uh-oh, this isn't gonna end well for someone.
Going up top.
For the win to retain the championship.
Plenty of fight left. Wow.
Oh, saw it coming.
Tough spot to be in.
Oh, this does not look good. Outside the ring, dangerous area here. Oh,
wait a minute. Wait a minute.
Don't do this.
Punishment by any means necessary.
Something big is coming.
Driven down face first.
Putting it all on the line.
Uh-oh. Way too...
You're not going to get her that easy.
That would have been a shocker. Reverses. Can she take advantage?
Oh, it's not going to be pretty. Go to sleep, GTS.
Night, night.
Kick out.
Too soon.
That's a good way to make your presence felt.
Big boot.
The champ looking worn out.
She's not rising to the occasion right now.
Oh, what a crash.
Back now inside the ring.
And there it is, the figure eight.
This could be it.
Not so fast. She breaks it.
Yeah, but it's got to just be a matter of time before she gets picked off here.
Clothesline.
Good Lord.
The champion into the cover.
And again, she refuses to stay down.
She's still in this one.
Head crank.
Had it scouted.
We knew we were in for something special between these competitors, but they are taking things over their own limits.
Here it comes.
Talk about dismantling your opponent.
Keep your eyes on this one.
Uh-oh. Way too...
She got out of the way there. Her evasion techniques are on point.
She returns the favor there.
Oh, my next. The shoulders.
Oh, no.
Got it cinched in.
And the ropes will break this one up.
Looks like she's got a new shoulders down. Championship on the line.
I don't know how she keeps kicking out.
Right now, I just don't know what it's going to take.
She's got her where she wants her. And it's reversed.
Paying for that mistake.
Wow, she turned that one around.
Man, this place is jumping.
She's in a bad way here.
Oh, no.
big reversal.
Oh, it didn't go as planned there.
Oh, this does not look good. Outside the ring, dangerous area here. Oh,
wait a minute. Wait a minute.
Don't do this.
Punishment by any means necessary.
Figure four on the post.
Oh.
Oh, impressive counter.
Three. Four. Five. Six.
Just a step quicker.
Wow, she turned that one around.
Two.
Whoa, not so fast.
Three. It's been a hardship for these superstars to get to this point. I think these fans are driving them to claw that extra inch.
You can sense the ride these fans have been on, and I'm right there with them.
Oh, it didn't go as planned there.
Seven.
Here she goes, back in the ring now.
Eight. One. Two. Three. Four.
And the referee starts his 10 count. Oh, this is dangerous right here.
Oh, what a right!
Yeah, that's some attitude behind it.
She is just too quick.
Got out of the way in a hurry.
Covered by the champ.
Near fall after near fall in this matchup here.
I can't believe she kicked out there.
Up handle.
Powerbomb.
Another one bites the dust to the champ.
Two.
The champion retains. Let's take another look at these ladies going toe-to-toe.
Here is your winner, and still the NXT Women's Champion, Lori Wyatt.
Ladies and gentlemen, that's a very big win here tonight.